Teams of BR workmen, technicians and contractors had cleared part of the line by mid-morning. Now the police are searching for and collecting the victims' personal belongings and, tragically, fragments of those who died. Meanwhile, Emmanuel School, across the track, offered prayers for the dead, injured and bereaved during morning assembly. Their boys had been among the first on the scene. It was the youngest boy's 12th birthday.
It was like a steep floor because you couldn't stand there because you'd fall to the end of the carriage, so you had to hold onto the chairs. And there was all glass on all of the seats and the cheeks were ripped and people were screaming, there was blood all down their faces.